Good afternoon, Kitten Brigade. Insane Kitten here. We are bringing back the resurgence of this game, Beautiful Desolation. I haven't played this since like early March. Okay. I am waking up, so I will be quiet. Good of you to join the land of the wakeful. Unless I recall, you woke up a few hours ago and then you fell back to sleep. Something like that. 720p only? Oh, are you gonna give me guff about the peas as well? All the peas. To be quite honest, I don't know if I'll ever upgrade to 1080. Even if I ever had like a face cam or anything like that. Load game? Oh, all these autosaves. Why do I have one for March 6? Was that when I last played it? Maybe. I don't really remember what's going on. Also, sorry if you guys hear a lot of background noise. .bro files? Profiles! I don't know. What the fuck? Why does it take so long? Okay. Oh, look, it's Poochie! 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 Oh, I guess we're supposed to talk to this person.
Welcome, Mark Leslie, to the homeland of the Chisunyama. It is thanks to you that we are one step closer to
I'm so sorry, Sawblade.
To join with the old gods in Nayal. While you may not be Chis or Yama in body,
you can't watch above 360, that's so sad.
In the warm blanket of fellowship and understanding.
I think 360 is like the minimum you want to be watching to get the best audio quality. This is a weird voice. Yeah, there's some very weird visuals in this one. It's really interesting. Oh my god, is she naked? Is she naked? what was she saying? Fuck. One step closer to leaving this place. I don't even know what- who are we talking- we're talking to the Chis and Yama, okay. Chis or Yama and Buddy? Wait, they just treat each one as Chis or Yama? What? Wrapped you in the warm blanket of fellowship and understanding. That's so sweet. 120p all the way! Oh no, Sawblade, that'll change my voice. I think if you watch it at 120p, it ever so slightly kind of shifts the audio a bit, so that'll throw off my voice quality. I think 360p is like the minimum you want to watch it. See ya! Wait, are you going? Are you going already, Equilator? You just got here. Yeah, we don't have quality options at the moment. Yeah, I've noticed that. I've noticed that about a lot of people's streams. So I don't know if like... I'm guessing what's going on is a lot more people are streaming now because they're noticing that the viewership is going up because a lot of people are on. So the priority for transcoding is going towards, you know, people who stream more and have better viewership. Sometimes you're blessed, other times Kappa. Yep, basically. Yeah, they're basically going to Omni. they're going to all the partners for sure, and then after that, priority will fall to based on your viewership history. I'm building a one-piece 1,000 sunny ship with my gunpla is dry. Oh, while your gunpla is drying from painting panel lines by watching you. Oh, nice. Very nice. 1-piece 1,000 sunny ship. That sounds really quite the building. I don't know. I'm not very good at gunpla models. That's quite the statement. The only gunpla models I've ever like put together were Evangelion and maybe there was one Gundam Wing model I put together, I think. I forgot the name of it, but it's Catris, Gundam. Well, the Thousand Sunny ship is pretty big. Oh, Sandrock. Yeah, Sandrock. There we go. Sandrock. Someone got me a Sandrock, so I put that together. And even then, I only just like snapped it together. So like putting it together is really just like an underwhelming statement. The closest I've gotten is when I stepped on a Lego the one time. Yep. That hasn't really happened a lot here. We have a lot of Lego here in my household because my son loves Legos. But surprisingly, I have not stepped on a lot of Legos. We kind of keep the Legos kind of limited to certain areas, and he's pretty good at cleaning it up. Although he hasn't really played with his Legos lately. You don't feel so good on me. Why? Is it because you've been sleeping too much? I find sometimes if I sleep too much, I can feel like crap. Anyways, we should answer this. I need to be here. Thank you, Nobilo, Oeto, and Shaka.
We feel honored to be here. The honor is ours, Mark Leslie. Now that you have proven your worth to us,
I gotta focus hard today.
Perhaps we can show our worth to you. The winds have told us of your dealings with the Hanasi. We know it is no coincidence that you have
her mask is like really throwing me off. Worthy. I know can stay awake. Aww. Well, maybe if you like get up and move around on me. What they call that, a coma? You sleep too much and well, can't wake up. No. Yeah. You're just feeling really, really tired though, Omni. Maybe get up and brew some coffee. Maybe that'll help. Oh. I mean, like, how long have you been sleeping? It seems like you've been sleeping, like, quite a long while today. Yeah, I'm sorry if I'm, like, really distracted and I'm not, like, on top of the game today. My shoulder's been kind of stiff. So I'm really distracted. Chat is distracting me. I like to get angry, slap myself in the splash cold water in my face, then look in the mirror at myself, like I killed my duck. Works for me, okay. Drink some matcha. Matcha would be good. I don't know. Well, maybe get up. But yeah, I know. I shouldn't be one to like advise on how to get up. I'm really bad about like getting up from my bed too. Bed too comfy. I don't know what I'm here for. Tether? Herb? Tier? There's so many different things. I don't even know what's going on anymore. I might have to review some of the conversations. How about we're here for the herb?
To talk about the herb of Hanasi.
It's not surprising.
The herb is like, marijuana.
They are very weak.
I just anger myself from weak. Bed is always comfy. That body pillow.
Slave is a terrible word, and there's no place among
herb.
The old gods.
Yeah, some there's a
indenture to us. They give us the sweat of their brows constructing our ark, and we provide them with the herb they need.
Oh yeah, so that's what they're talking about. They use a group by providing them herb, and they make them like slave over something. What she said. Slave is a terrible word. Or indentured. Oh, okay. That's a nice way of saying instead of slaving people, you have people indentured to you. I should use that word more. Indentured. Herb. Inject that herb right into the big vein. I think they smoke it. Not sure. I heard if you inject one whole marijuana, you'll go brain dead or worse. That marijuana. Wait, people inject marijuana? Tell me about the
Can
arc.
Can you tell me more about this arc of yours?
When we were Jesus, we spoke with a man.
Shoulder, stop.
We told us of Layal.
I gotta stop thinking about it.
The old gods. We scoured
many and I can't sit like time comfy
and discovered designs for the Ark. A great vessel that could carry us into Layal to meet the old gods. We tried once before, but the portal spawner would not allow something the size of the Ark to travel to Layal.
Layal.
The portal spawner tore open a hole in space, but the arc that was meant to travel through it crashed. That was generations ago. When we returned to our homeland, we discovered that it had been stripped bare, broken down, burned to ash. So we erected this ancient bash shield to keep ourselves safe while we constructed the new arc.
In the Tether?
When we uncovered the bash shield, we read about the array and the Tether device. The Tether device inside the array possessed technology that would allow something immense to travel across the void into Leon.
I have no idea what's going on. It's been too long. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. It's like they're stuck here and they're trying to like get somewhere. Okay. Maybe. I type with forehead. Omni types with forehead. It's very ineffective. Cat attacking Omni keyboard. I have cream. I have cream that has cannabis in it, but it was free with my Kiehl's products I ordered. Oh, okay. That's interesting. If you can't stand comfy or sit comfy, the only thing you can do is lay. And if that doesn't work, well, you just enjoy. Yep, that's what I'm doing. Cat attacking. The cat was Omni the whole time. Plot twist. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know if Oscar attacks his keyboard or not. I don't think he does. I'm sure Omni would put a quick stop to that. How can I get the tether?
I need the tether device.
That is beneath him.
Now that we have the Tokoloshe, the only thing keeping us here.
So he lays on it then?
Where the no. Of reality
I think. Exists. They spoil Oscar enough that he doesn't do anything. He don't like my desk. That's because you haven't trained him to like your desk. You need to train him. Unless you don't want him there. Then I guess you're doing your job. No room on it? Oh. I thought you made room on it for him to like pop up on it. So you could like hang out. I don't know. Look, this guy's just sleeping here. Oh my god, Poochie. She just like, she'll like laugh randomly and it's like, I don't even know what's so funny. And she's like a robot dog. Robot dog with emotions. How do I- Oh my god, what the fuck? What happened? I hit tab. Something wrong has gone on. Oh god. Close. What the fuck? You won't let me. How am I supposed to. How do I bring up my console then? My PDA? This? Oh, okay. I was trying to bring this up. And I'm so used to like tab being the button to bring that up. Conversations. I don't know. I think that was the conversation we just last had. I wanted to see one with Poochie in it. Pooch. It's Pooch. When was the last time I talked to Pooch? Here? Does it play it for you? No, it doesn't play it for you. I'm sad. This message review thing is really confusing. I think it's like a log of like things you do. Updated what? That doesn't help me. Okay, that was helpful. Alright, now I get cyberbugged. It's distorted too? Those hand models! This is giving me I have no mouth but I must scream vibes. Yeah, I mean it's a point and click, so I guess it would kind of. Nice to see someone playing this. I backed it on Kickstarter but haven't started. I'll take my leave to avoid spoilers, but have fun. Alright, Cat Dad. That's cool that you backed it as well. I backed it as well out of whim. But only because I liked what was it? Have you played actually, are you still here? Are you still here, Cat Dad? I haven't really progressed much. Or did he just leave? To drop his comment. What's with the blood mess? I don't know. We just got here, so I don't really know. I do like these. Pillars of Eternity was amazing for the genre. I'm gonna try to get up. Alright. Good luck, Omni. I wish you lots of luck in getting out of bed. Cat Dad, have you played what was it called? Oh my god, I'm blanking out on the game that I like. It was the reason why I backed this game. It was the other games that they made. Though, did they make Pillars of Eternity? Older new. No, they're older games. It was another. It was a space horror point and click that they made. And it was like the reason why I backed this game when I saw that they were kickstarting a project. So. I actually kind of forgot I kickstarted it. Butt Quest. It's in my list of games that I've played. Let me see. Can I bring up that list? Where's my list? It was called Stasis and Kane. There you go, Stasis. Ass Adventure, Rear Realm. Oh, Stasis. Stasis and Kane. Stasis is one that they. I think it costs a little bit of money, or maybe it's free. I don't know. And then Kane was. You could play that one for free, and it was. And it kind of tied in a little bit to the Stasis story. Those are both really cool point and clicks, and they're like kind of. Space horror themed ones. I don't know what I'm doing here. It's been over a month since I played this game, so I've kind of forgotten my progress on here. I think I was supposed to get something. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Poochie. Nope, haven't done those, but remember seeing them cheap on Steam. I might have to try. I highly recommend it. Like, if you like these kinds of games, those Hurry two up. Games were- Oh, okay, thank you, Pooch. Those two, are, like, very similar in feel to this one. You need to rest. Hanasi Slave works on the construction of the vessel. Okay. Are they making this out of, like, wood? The Hanasi toils tirelessly as the craft takes shape. Who are you? You're a big guy. I can't even talk to you though. Okay, see, that's one of the things I don't like about this game. They have like a lot of characters that look like you can interact with them later on, but right now, no. This guy, no go. Catch you later, Cat Dad. Alrighty, thanks for stopping by and saying hi. Really appreciate it. A stream flows peacefully through the lazy village. The lookout tower is empty right now. What kind of a lookout tower is it if nobody's in there looking out? Oh wait, maybe that was just a generic guard guy, I don't know. Look, herbs. A flowering herb has a bittersweet fragrance. Excuse me? I wasn't even trying to talk to you. Aromas of hearty beef stew waft from the cooking fire.
I don't know you.
Are you trying to talk to me? Can I pick it up? No? Okay.
Jeez.
Okay. That was weird. You're weird. Every head is elegantly constructed and adorned with color. That seems nice, lying on some warm rocks by the fire topless. Wait, were they? What's this? Codex is updated. Oh, codex. Codex. Okay. Chizunyama. Okay. 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 Got some drawings. It snowed a ton here today. Oh my god, Omni. Did Minneapolis miss the note on like it being spring? Like inches? What the fuck? Is it typical for it to snow there during this time of the year? We're already like in mid-spring. I don't know. Snow on Easter, huh? We're like in the middle of April. It's like super sunny here. Super duper sunny. It's starting to warm up here in this area. I think you said it was normal. Oh, okay. It's in snow in April? Oh no. I know, pay attention. I am unaware of the world goings outside. Nice. Freshly killed beef is drying in the sun. The outer walls of the hut are beautifully painted in bright, intricate patterns. It doesn't look like it is. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Never mind. I take that back. Yes, they are. Very beautiful. Like, this guy is just, like, randomly sleeping on the floor. On the floor. Like, straight up on the floor. Where it looks like it's, like, all rocky. Who is that creepy person following you? That's my brother. That's my brother. That's funny. That's my brother. And then there's the pooch. Like a cyber dog with emotions. Creep. He's my brother. He tries his best. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. PDA. Let's review our conversation. The one that we just listened to like a few minutes ago. I think we need the tether. We need to get a tether. The only thing keeping us here is not knowing where the fabric of reality is weakest. Locations. Okay. Oh, so we need to find the tear and the tear in time or whatever so that they can go travel. I don't remember how to do that. I know we had some clues leading up to that point, but Omni, I was singing Creep for whatever reason before you posted that on stuff. Wait, why were you singing Creep? It's kind of weird. Creepy. I agree. A simple, stable wooden bridge crosses over the river. I don't think there's really much else to this town, right? There's some weirdos around here. I don't know. Rock band? Oh, are you playing Rock Band? I don't know. I thought you were just like randomly singing Creep. Oh, wait. There's a console over there. Console! Let's go interact with the console. Console! Oh, it's fucking locked. Bitch. Hmm. Uh-huh. Okay. I see how it's gonna be. No, I played a lot of Creepy on Rock Band back then. You mean Creep? Okay, I don't think there's much to this village. I keep wandering around and hoping I'll find something, but I don't think there is anything. So she gave us a clue. We need to find the tear for the portal that they need. How do I do that? How do I do this? Why am I so bad at these games with the obscure clues? This game is heavily reliant on paying attention to the conversations, because the conversations do drop clues as to where you're supposed to go next. Which is the trouble with me taking a month-long break from it, because then it's like, oh, well. Well then. Look, another guy sleeping on the ground here.
What are you looking at?
This dude that's sleeping on the ground? Created by thick reflective tarps. Okay. I'm like sitting really weird in my chair, by the way. I'm like leaning towards my sore spot. It's very odd. What is this? Oh, it's a Boeing. I think we need to travel away from here. But where? Ironically, they've built their base at an airport. What used to be an airport. Wait, how do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? How do get out? Okay, whatever. This is called a buffalo. Wait, no. Where's the buffalo? Buffalo! I always forget that you can just call the buffalo and jump in it like that. Honkett hangar. Excuse me. If anybody here has played this game and knows what I'm supposed to be doing, I will gratefully accept any hints. Choose one of the numbers, 73 or 83? 83. What did I just choose? Oh, this is our... Oh, okay, this is the old flight hangar where he used to work at. Secret? Okay. Will I ever know? I wasn't listening. Did you choose 83? I did. No, I'll never know. Well, then I'm never gonna choose a number again. 82 is your choice as well. Thanks, though. Okay. Well, that makes me feel better. I'll never choose a number again. Now I'll forever be left in like, wondering what the number meant. And it'll haunt me for the rest of my days. Haunt me for the rest of my days, Omni. Is that what you want from me? To like forever wonder about this number? Oh no, not the Uwu talk. Oh fuck. Someone redeemed for this Uwu talk yesterday, and like I couldn't pull it off. I just wasn't doing a very good job, so I actually refunded their money. I don't know if I'm up for Uwutak. Can I just like half-assedly like sing you a song? Come on, don't be a quitter. Okay, fine. Right, here. No, okay, here. I'm gonna try the Owu Tak. Nope, you're gonna need the Owu Tak. Yeah, sure. Omni just threw the gauntlet down. Yay! I'm not even really sure like how Owu Tak works. I'm not very good at it. Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. I'm pretty sure that I'm not supposed to be here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Oh, whoa! I don't know why I'm yelling buffalo. I don't know where to go. Let's go to the train station and talk to the train guy. Yes? Crazy train guy? This plant looks weird. Well, maybe you look weird. Did you ever think about that, Omni? That you look weird? Well, Owu Tak is when you talk double wolves and randomly, or at least that's how I see it. Yes. See that face. That's okay. I think we all look weird. Wait, did I go to the twain guy? Is this the twain guy? I don't know where I am. Is this the twain guy? Twain guy. Twain guy! Let's go talk to the crazy twain guy. He used to be human, I think. Oh, here it is. This is the twain guy. No, you don't want to talk to me? He doesn't want to talk to me. He won't talk to me out of his hole. That's the hole that you talk to him through. Twain guy! He won't talk to me. No. He doesn't want to talk to me. Nothing to be said. Buffalo! I bet he subgood. He committed Sudoku. He doesn't want to talk to me anymore. I don't know where to go. Wounds? You no whoa. No whoa. How long am I supposed to talk for? 3 minutes ago. I'm checking, I probably started like 2 minutes. Okay. Whoa. You know, technically you can get me the Owu for free if you just like typed everything in Owu. Gonna get me close together. Okay. Flipping owl, this is kinda cool. Or just wander around naked, you know. Doesn't matter. Nobody's gonna see you. I don't like it in here, Mark. She doesn't like it in here. It's called the OO Technicality. Technicality. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing! I'm almost ready to like, look up a fact. Now we have poison mist instead of boar mist? What's with all the mist? I don't know, this is supposed to be a post-apocalyptic desolated world. That's why it's called Beautiful Desolation. Also, the thing about Owu Tak is that someone else was commenting how I just sound like Elmer Fudd. I was like, it totally does sound like Elmer Fudd. So now I don't know how else to talk. I never considered the difficulty of Owu Tak. It is kind of difficult because I don't really know how to define it. Sometimes. There's like different worlds we can go to. Or actually, they're not really worlds, like areas. I don't really know why they broke it up like this, but they did. Elmer Fudd founded the Owu Guild. Maybe. Maybe. Is there anyone to talk to in here? No? Vine covered building. There's no one here. There's no one here except for grass and vegetation. Okay. Buffalo. We've done a brilliant job of wooing. Thank you. How do I get to the... Oh, it's the warden. Warden. Warden! Fly faster! Die. How do I use it? How do I use it? Like that? Go there. Go. Oh, activate the warden. I'm gonna wear a stupid polo shirt! Why is the polo shirt stupid? What color? Pink? I don't know if pink would be Ami's color. I don't think that would go very well. I don't know, blue back or something. I have a pink hoodie. Oh, do you? Like, how pink we talking? It depends on what kind of pink. Also, like, if it was a white pink, I don't know if that would go pink. a typical dude response. It doesn't show up pink on the color though. A cam, I see. You can adjust your cam to reflect the truer colors. Some of my clothes are pink. They weren't when I bought them though. That's not good. I mean, yes, they were white. And then you wash them improperly. And then they turn pink. No thanks. I don't think I've ever seen Ami wear this pink sweatshirt. It's responsible for showing my face, remember? Wait, for showing your face? Oh, to... Oh, are you saying that your settings are set the way they are so that it shows your face? What? I don't know. So you don't want it to reflect your, like, true clothing color? So I know Uggy, haha. Inky, you no longer have to owl if you don't want to! Okay, well, that was 8 minutes ago, so there you go. Consider it fulfilled. I gotta go into my activity feed and consider it fulfilled. Last time I was trying to go into my activity feed to, like, refund me- Why the fuck is the music so loud here? It's kind of cool, but it's, like, really loud. Manage requests. Whatever, I'm too lazy to, like, bother with it. When I was trying to go into my request to, like, refund this person their points back, I had, like, 220 requests to go through, because I never go through and, like, consider them, like, check them off and complete them. So apparently that's what you're supposed to do. That synthesizer. Alright, we're just, you know, if no one's gonna, like, give me any hint as to where to go next, we're just gonna go to everybody and talk to them. That's kind of what I did last time, I think. We just went to everybody. What are you even doing in this game? I'm supposed to find a tear in the space or whatever, so that they can, like, use the portal and use that information to trade it to the Chizunyama, and then the Chizunyama will give me the tether that I need, and I need the tether to build my portal or whatever to get back home, I think, something like that. Walking sim, I guess, more like flying sim, since we're flying around in our buffalo. I gotta say, this game has a lot of wandering around, like a lot of backtracking. And while I'm okay with backtracking, they don't really do a very good job of it in this game. I have 29 requests. Hehe. Yeah, I have that Make-A-Wish one that people abuse. Like, I recall people using the Make-A-Wish one to override the emote only chat. So they were using that. So people were like heavily using it. So I don't know. And it's super cheap. So people will make weird wishes. I thought you were looking for the water chip. What is this about a water chip, huh? Should we review the conversation for Vault 13? When? Are we just like talking about like a different game now? Yeah, Dinky, what do you mean? What did I do? What did I do? Why am I bad? Vault 13, water chip, Fallout. I never played Fallout. Why are you calling me bad? I never played Fallout. And you know what? You know what, Omni? I might never play Fallout because I'm supporting you. So there you go. I might never get to play Fallout. It's very much like this game. Yes, I know. I know what Fallout is. Do not school me on Fallout. I just never played it, okay? I know what Fallout is. I just never played it, so I don't know what the fuck you guys are talking about if you're gonna pull out references from the game specifically. The real Fallout wasn't made by the Ass Company. Oh, okay, fine. You are right. Fallout 1 and 2 were not made by Bethesda, so. Although technically, honestly, I didn't say I wouldn't play games. I said I wouldn't support their games, which meant I wouldn't buy their games anymore. I technically could play Fallout. Or Fallout 3, anyways. Because I kind of did want to play Fallout 3 / New Vegas. And that was sort of back when they were not so douchey, and plus I don't associate Bethesda with Cinemax. Cinemax was probably the one responsible for being super douchey towards Omni that time, you know, that time. But anyways, we'll see. The original Fallout 1 and 2? Maybe. I don't know. I'm not like as interested in playing the first two. I'd rather play like the more, you know, modern third one. Just saying. But we'll see. Maybe you can convince me. Obsidian Entertainment, don't worry about me. I'm just a has-been's toy. No, you're not. No, it's not even like, well, okay, fine. It's not even just about you. It's just about like the way they treated you, and that's like a representation of like small streamers out there. Actually, just streamers in general. If Obsidian made it, you get a pass. Okay. Well, considering that Obsidian, I don't think they own Obsidian. Like, oops, they. Actually, I'm not sure. Because I would probably play Obsidian again. Haha. Well, I don't even think that they technically own Obsidian, so that's technicality there. The games are still buggy nightmares, but you can mod them a lot. Oh, okay. But like, if I really, 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 really wanted to play and stream Fallout 3, I would just call upon that technicality that I am not buying the game. I already technically own the game from before that happened, so I am merely playing a game that I already own. I don't know if I've heard of a bad Obsidian game. Okay. There's no one to talk to in here. It's godforsaken town. Okay, I give up. I'm gonna look up a walkthrough because I really am like lost as to like where I should go to find this thing. They do give you a clue. They're like, okay, I want this thing, but I don't know where to start to, like, find this thing. So, to save you guys the heartache of watching me wander around for probably a good 3 hours, no less. Where do you walk through? Oh, I didn't even type walk through. That probably helps. What do we do? Did it okay, I'm a shower. Okay, Omni. Hello, Omni. Yes. Hello. Hello, Nightbot. Hello. What is Kotar, by the way? I've never actually heard of Kotar. Talking to the Chizunyama. Okay. Okay. Oh. I guess you have different choices you can go about. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out where I am in this walkthrough here. Knights of the Old Republic, Star Wars. Oh, okay. I'm not personally a really big fan of Star Wars, so, you know. That's probably why I didn't pay too much attention to that game. Talk to the Chizunyama. Access to transmitter which has now been turned on in the... Oh. Wait, I can't do that. I can't talk to the transmitter? Or can I? They want me to go to the Caicus home tree. What? Okay, fine. Using the Warden, fly to Saxon World. Fly to the Hanasi and land at Fort Hanasi. Okay. I won't read anymore. Where am I? What place am I at? Am I in Saxon World? Fort Hanasi. Okay, so I am at Fort Hanasi. If you're not gained access to Hanasi, see entering the fort and talk to Uthi. Run up the gantry around the side of the fort to the floating Caicus drone, who is manning the antenna. Talk to Narchi. Okay. Let's go talk to Narchi. Dumkop. Hello, Darth. How you doing? Nice to see you. Is that emote literally say hi emote? Hi emote. Nice. I like your high emote. Yep. Do we need to go into the chap house? No, that's not what the that's not what it said. Okay, I'm gonna try my best not to look at the walkthrough anymore. We're gonna try and figure it out from here. But at least we know we're supposed to be in this area looking for someone. Narchi, what is it? Narchi? Let's see if we can find Narchi. Oh.
Keep up the pace.
Okay. Is this guy whistling? Building. The village dwellings extend upwards over the facade of an old skyscraper. Oops. No, I don't want to click on the menu. Hanging old dead bodies. The bodies of fallen Hanasi are displayed with pride and respect. Oh, it's this guy. It's this guy, Narchi.
Human male, average build, estimated age at 36 years.
You're weird.
Human male, large build, estimated age at 46 years. Agnate Recon Drone, estimated age at 3 years.
Oh, that's what she was. Agnate Recon Drone.
The human from before. Narchi must apologize for before. We and us had to go to sleep.
Oh, that's okay, Narchi. I asked a lot of questions. You must have been tired.
We and us. I think there's more than one being in there.
But
I don't know.
Must
it's kind of weird.
Always.
He's a very tired antenna.
If they call and Narchi answers, maybe they will come to fetch me. And Narchi can go home.
He sounds so sad. Narchi. Who took your transponder?
You tell me about someone taking your transponder. Who was it?
Lucilips. A friend. She was sad.
Lucilips.
Narchi tried to make her happy. We spoke about the light and the warmth. We spoke about the grass and the red sand. We spoke about the wind and the crisp leaves. She had to leave home tree when she had too much drink. They broke her transponder. She was outcast. She could not return. We offered to share Narchi's transponder. Take turns to use it. She took it away for herself. While we were in the dark.
Oh no.
The Hanasi
this was say, sad.
She's gone to the cattle. Narchi has heard it is nice there. Maybe when she comes to get Narchi, we and us can go there also.
He believes that she's gonna come back. After taking
please
his transwater.
Cool down mode.
Oh no.
Get to the dark. Tell me. Human man. What is it like there where you stand? In the light?
It's bleak. What should we say to him? I feel like should we say it's bleak? So that way he's not missing out on anything? Or do we explain that it's beautiful? I mean, it is actually pretty bleak.
It's pretty, yeah. There's golden sunlight peeking through shreds of cloud in a wide blue sky.
Deflect with the question.
There's
yeah.
A warm shimmer in the air.
That sounds
I give him
nice.
A bit of hope, maybe.
That sounds very nice.
Very nice.
Commencing cool down mode.
I like his voice, even though it sounds really sad. So, this is what he is. He's a drone. Like, he looks like a skull with a bit of spine attached, and he's just being dragged around. It's like, what the heck is this? What kind of life is this? That was like a pretty sad one. Okay, so we got a hint. He said to go to Hanasi, or wait, no, I was wrong. He said something. He said she went to the kettle. Okay, we gotta go to the kettle. So there we have a clue. So see, I would have never thought to come back to this guy to talk to him and get that hint from him. So, you know, I feel like with Stasis, the clues weren't as obscure. So it wasn't as difficult like getting around and looking around as figuring out where you needed to go. Wait, not that one. Buffalo. Buffalo. So we gotta go to the kettle. I don't know if the kettle is here. It is. Kettle garage? Kettle? Kettle. Kettle! Play Wii. She must be at the bar. I guess that's... I don't know if Kettle is the name of the bar or if Kettle is the name of the city. Because I'm pretty sure there was a bar here. Is it in the courtyard?
Control. Come in.
Maybe it's not in the courtyard.
Oh.
Human loose-lips. Male. Average build. Estimate age at 36 years.
Loose lips.
Shoo. Please lower your voice, human man. My head is sore. How did you hear that name?
Why is this one like shouting? From Narchi. I'm gonna yell at her.
Narchi told me you are here.
Hey, man. Please, talk softer. This is not a good feeling.
What? This is just how I speak.
okay, yes. Notchi is a good Caicus, a lucky drone. Any Caicus that becomes a drone is a lucky Caicus. They don't have to carry this weight, this useless husk of flesh with them.
He didn't seem too happy about losing his body.
Please, softer, please. If you speak softer, I will answer any questions.
Fine. But if I don't like what I'm hearing, the volume goes up! You think Narchi is lucky? He didn't seem too happy about losing his body.
That is because he has forgotten what it feels like to be trapped inside one's own body. To have arms that cannot move. To have legs that cannot feel the tips of their toes brushing over the tallest grass. We gave up so much for this. So much.
So your people weren't always like this?
Accessing memory files. Please be patient.
Generations ago, we lived as nomads, always walking, wandering from the grasslands of Zauzau to the volcanic rocks of Slag. To own a Caicus map was the highest honor. We charted the course of the Wardens, even finding the soft tears in space for them to travel through.
There you go, see, soft tears in space, that's what we're looking for.
In on our world. We were exposed to far too much of it. The rainbow death followed us.
So I guess they've kind of figured out how to use these soft spaces to like travel.
Home in the tall trees, fearful that the ether would again rob us of our past.
Good that they're not hard tears. That'd be bad.
Trees, we found a transmitter. A direct link.
I guess they kind of like explain them as like being like thin walls in like spaces that allow them to like use portals. Let's see. You sound quite gullible, eh? Wait, why was she why does she sound gullible? I wanna kick this. Something you thought courageous to explore in further to leave the safety of the treetops.
So, you heard a voice from someone claiming to be a god telling you to do things, and you believed it.
When you are given a gift from the gods, you do not question it.
And this voice told you to leave and to carry on making maps.
Accessing memory files. Please be patient.
Yes, we wanted to stay in the treetops, but the call to travel the world was too loud to ignore. The Doulahan told us to ask the Flay for some spare drones to help us travel and avoid the ether. But soon we began to rely on the drones for everything. To move, to hunt, to explore. The ether made us weak.
I know.
It made us need the drones even more. Even our children were born weak. Then the darkness took us. Took our eyes. Took the feeling in our skin. It didn't even leave us our tongues. We have lost everything. We do not even have our own language anymore. Without these drones, we are empty husks. We shut down the voice of the Doulahan, turned away from our god, and we stayed in those trees.
How can I get in to speak to the Caicus?
You cannot. Only Caicus can access home tree. Other organics are not allowed. Even if a Caicus with a faulty transponder tries to enter, the drones will open fire.
A Caicus transponder?
Warning! Potential to compromise home tree security!
A Caicus transponder tells other drones that you are Caicus. Mine broke so I could not return to home tree. So when Narchi was in maintenance mode, I took his.
Aw, poor Narchi. How could you do that? You're going back to home tree?
You planning on ever going back to home tree?
I don't know. I don't think so. I cannot go back. We have failed our god. Here, take it. I do not want it. I do not need it.
That was easy.
Please, take it far away from me.
I was going to threaten her.
Dormancy in progress. Shutting down higher brain functions. Thank you. Have a nice day.
It's supposed to be like a weird existence where you have like the drone that kind of takes over from time to time talking for you. Like, thank you, have a nice day. So was this Loose Lips floating there? They look weird. Only skeletons are left in the creaking gibbet's cages, but the perfumed fires still blaze beneath them. Perfumed fires? What are perfumed fires? I guess if you're like burning like incense or something? Alright, so we now have the transponder. What do we do with it? Where's our map? Mepu? Oh, maybe we should go to Caicus. Caicus. Oh, no, I don't want. Maybe I should save. I'll save lest it crashes on me or something. Oh, that's right. There was people here who wouldn't talk to us. Okay. Kikas. Talk to Pooch.
Even with the transponder, your flesh will peel from your bones if you go through that door.
Oh no.
Turn on the transponder. I'll link to it and enter home tree myself.
Aw, Poochie.
You sure, Pooch? It could be dangerous up there.
No more dangerous than anything else we have done so far. I appreciate the concern, civilian, but this is my mission.
I love Poochie. She's awesome. Wait, do we get to play as Poochie? Am I... Oh! We get to play as Poochie!
Okay, Pooch.
Oh my god! Poochie! What other options do we have? Oh my god! So this is what her world looks like. Interesting. Zoom in. Zoom out. Zoom in. I guess this kind of helps us find, like, things that are still living that we can talk to. I don't know why, but I find it hard to move with her. Like, I'm clicking on spots and she's not really moving. Okay, where am I?
Slow and steady, Pooch.
Object detected. Communication network structural integrity 71%. Okay. Object detected, structure, electrical integrity, 54%. Oh, I guess this is what Poochie's world looks like. Biomatter detected, meat, Ovis Aries, domestic sheep, roar. What's up, Omni? Have a good char?
Arr!
We're playing as Poochie! We're playing as Pooch! Or rather, her name is P00CH. I forgot what was it short for? Personal something, I don't know. Except, Emmy, you've changed your name yet again to a gray color. Now you look like Omni. Emmy Omni. Pooch pooch to doop. But look, she identifies things like this. Biomatter detected, meat, Ovis Aries, domestic sheep. Biomatter detected, skins, Ovis Aries, tanned. That's funny. The flavor text is all how she sees the world. Biomatter detected, Senegalia, Senegal, Acacia, ossified. In other words, I'm kind of a tree. Yeah, I just realized that a couple of us were changing name colors in another stream last night. I see. I've never seen you with gray. It's kind of weird. What is this? Object identified, communication network structural integrity, 71%. Why is it always 71%? Well, there are a lot of fucking drones flying in this area. I like how they're like, the drones are all of like human skulls with a bit of a spine stuck to them. Someone went white, someone went black. Ew. Let's see about that. Have you never seen a drone fly around with a skull and some spine? What am I doing up here? Pooch, do your job and find something. It's really hard to navigate around here with Pooch. Whoops. Is this supposed to be like a heat map? No, that's where I came from. What am I looking at? What am I looking for? Gonna go back to lurking for a bit. Need to take a shower. Alrighty, man. Oh, here. Here!
There.
Why can't I go in there? Okay. This thing is making weird noises. Biomatter detected. Citrus, cinnamon, sweet oranges, rotted. Gross. Rotting oranges. Go up this way? Can I go this way? Sometimes it's hard to figure out where you can walk too in this game. And Poochie is not actually easy to move for some reason.
Oh, Pooch. Don't let your team down.
Yeah, don't let your team down. Cacus Hut. Object detected. Structure. Wrought iron. Structural integrity. 84%.
Looks like this is connected to the dish.
What is? That person looks more whole. That's being carried by the drone. Oh, okay. Transponder activated. So we were supposed to turn on the heat map. Yeah, Boeing. Did I do my job? Did I do my job? I guess. I don't know. Out of here. Oh, so we just go through. I don't know if I did what I needed to. I activated something. We'll find out. I don't quite know what that did. Did it like weaken some sort of point? So it turned into a, like a... I like how she's giggling. So did it like allow us to go somewhere? Any chicks around here? What the fuck? I don't know if I'm supposed to be here. Oh, no. I didn't mean to click on that. Phase 2 complete. Mission complete. Let's go to the warden. Maybe we can go back to the Chizunyama. Chizunyama of shower. That's good. Can we use it? Thank you. Zozo? Zozo. Are you going to be streaming soon, Omni? What are you planning on streaming? Do I want to go to the other location? Okay, yeah, no, I want to be on the inside. Can I go inside the arc? There we go. I can convince myself I don't look like a butt. Huh. I'm sure you don't look like a butt at all. Ooh. Where was it? Oh, there it is. I wanted to check if I can. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Turn on the transmitter, I'll link to an enter home tree myself. Okay. Okay. Do I wanna, I guess, give it back to Narchi? I guess I can go back to Narchi. Where the hell is Narchi again? I was gonna do Shadow of War. Did you want to do? I was gonna ask you, but it's up to you. I'm up for doing Borderlands 3. Let me see if there have been any updates. Okay. Actually, yeah, I haven't checked any updates yet either. I haven't run that game since we last played, so. Where the hell was Narchi? Do you guys remember? Narchi. He was in Saxon World, right? We'll go back to Narchi. If there were, I would have said no. Oh, really? Because you think that they would break your game? Your hacks? It might not have really affected it very much, even if it did. And even then, if you wanted to, you could just work on updating the hack, even if there were updates. But again, that's up to you. If you don't want to, do a hacky stream. Where was I supposed to go? Where was Narchi? Anasi. Well, that's work. Looks like it works though. Okay. Problem number two is have to update OBS. Oh. I didn't have to update it. How come you have to update yours? Did I miss an update? I don't recall updating mine. Oh, your layout and shit. Okay. Because you didn't do that for Borderlands? I guess it's been a while since we played Borderlands.
Heart is going fast, Mark.
Like, I'll just disable stats and stuff. No, you can work on that if you want. Like, would that be difficult to hook up? I say do it. You can just let me know when you're ready to go, and I can swap over. I'll just be playing this game till then. I need to go find Narchi. So tired. I went to bed at 7 last night and woke up at 3. I'm a wreck. Wait. 7 p.m. or 7 a.m. Sadblade? Last night. You're saying last night. So that implies you went to bed at 7 p.m. and then you woke up at 3 a.m.? 7 p.m. Did you wake up at 7 a.m.? See, the lack of numbers. Okay, done. Wait. That wasn't so hard to enable that. You made it sound like it would take forever to enable it. Wow, that literally took you like all of 30 seconds. It required some effort. 30 seconds of hard effort. Oh no. Whatever will you do? I slept for 8 hours but woke up at 3. 3 a.m. Okay. See, this is why, I don't know why people give military time so much guff. There's less confusion as to what time people are talking about if you just use military time. Or if you at least tack on AM and PM. I'm lazy. Looks like Haki works. So let's talk about our goals, Inky. Okay, sure. What do you want to do? Well, there was talk about doing side quests, but I don't know how excited you are about the side quests anymore. So, yeah. Sure, why not? The only reason why I want to do all the side quests is because there's lore to be discovered in some of the side quests, and some of them have like a very deep lore to them. So by skipping side quests, certain like side quests here and there, you're not really getting all of the lore from the game. So like to go through Trivial Tundra mode and, you know, do the raid. So maybe half side quests, half me. I guess. I don't know. I'm feeling like I want to kind of go completionist, but I don't know. Maybe I'll just do that in my own time. I don't know. Start up another normal character and do that in my own time. Can we do some side quests and some progression? Yeah, we could. It just feels like we've been mostly doing progression though. Not complaining though, because it's your game, so I wanna do mostly what you wanna do in your game. Don't hump me. You asked me what I wanted to do, and that's what I wanted to do, but I'm willing to follow your lead. I played the Witcher 3 100% style, left no replayability. That's the plan for me when I played Witcher 3, but I still have yet to finish Witcher 2. Okay, so Narchi won't talk to us, so there was no point in coming back here. Okay, one more thing. I'm gonna write up a changes.txt for Borderlands 3. I don't know what I did though. What do you mean you don't know what you did though? Oh, like all the different hacks that you've done so far? I mean, I guess you'll just have to go through it one by one in your head, or open up the game and try and figure out what you did. do you not have a log of what you've, of like a, the, you know, Nightbot spitting that out, information out for people? Music so loud. Why is it so loud? Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the Chizunyama and look around more carefully. Maybe there's someone to talk to there that I didn't notice. I think off the top of my head, for the hacks you've done for Borderlands 3, you've done 69 times, or enemies do 69 times damage to the player, and they move how much faster? 5 times faster? No thick enemies. That's part of the beautiful hack, but beautiful hack doesn't work with multiplayer. I mean, he could add that in. The disclaimer about the beautiful hack not working in multiplayer. It breaks multiplayer. Yeah, it causes it so, like, in multiplayer, I can't, like, target anything. I won't hit anything. So it's like, it's really not functional. Chizunyama. But yeah, I wish it did work. It just doesn't. Unless you don't want me hitting anything. Who needs to hit targets when you've got really ugly looking mobs to laugh at?
I need to rest.
Do you really need to rest, dude? You look like you could probably shed a few pounds. Oh, there's a person to talk to, and we like totally did not like come here last time we were here. Smart. We're smart.
The pebble returns to the pond. The plants surrounding our humble village have seemed a little brighter since you came into our lives. We trust that your travels have been
unplugged
fruitful.
Controller.
Is there any way that our spirit circle can help your spirit circle?
I used to do that with my son. It worked for a little bit before he started understanding that, you know, it actually does something. Let's see, 69 times, okay. 42 times damage to player shields? Why do you have 10 times damage to player shields and then 42 times damage to player shields again? ABC. It does 42 times damage again to the player shield? Anyone's in crack. Moves up to 10 times faster, yeah. Iridium loss on death. Yep. You're not going to specify how much iridium? I think it's 10 pieces of iridium every death. Lost half as long. The fight for your life lasts half as long only on first player or the host player, and the reviving only on host player. Thick enemies not working in the multiplayer. Inefficient vehicle boost only works on host player. Actually, the infinite vehicle boost only works on one character at a time. Whoever gets the vehicle first or something like that. It's kind of weird. Updated things. Okay, updated. What else? You also did Iron Bear fixes as well for second player. I don't know if that only works for second player though. Or I guess, yeah, sorry. It would only work for second player. Second player slot Iron Bear fix. I suppose it would work for other slots too. For Moe's. I don't know. It might work for both. Well, it doesn't matter. Moe's would not matter on host, so you wouldn't need to rely on the hack fix. Works for first player normally. Well, yeah, it would, of course, because you're the host. Everything works on the host normally. It's just with the additional player slots that tends to get all wonky with your hacks. Optimize health broadcast of teammates. Oh, really? When did you do that? Which represents Iron Bear Armor's health. Okay. Wait, like, when did you do that? Support for optimized health broadcast of teammates. Oh, okay. I thought you meant like when they're like down or something like that. Sorry, that's how I read that. Okay, never mind. That was one of the complaints that I had, and a lot of other people have, where you don't realize your teammate's down, right? Reporting of your health in the corner. Okay. Yeah, that thing. So there you go, and then that helps Iron Bear function better. Okay. What was she talking to us about? Chester, blah, blah, blah. Spirit Circle can help your Spirit Circle? What? Is there any way that our Spirit Circle can help your Spirit Circle? Caicus may know about your tear? Tell me about the Caicus.
What can you tell me about the Caicus?
I'm gonna try to grab A power now. Be right back. Alrighty, Sadly.
We have made mistakes in the past. Mistakes
you catch that cat now.
Collected to cut off contact with us. They are truly children of the old gods, born of metal and flesh and forged in the ether. We miss them and their insights into the world.
What happened?
A misunderstanding that set the Caicus on a different path. Before we went into hiding behind our shields, we placed transmitters around the world to ensure we could still commune with the old gods. Our holy shrine of communication is at the center of our village. The Caicus discovered one of our transmitters in the forests of Saxonwold.
I'm trying to think of anything else. Omni, you also added the Fitbit counter and also the, I think, bullet consumption of first player slot? Since you couldn't figure out how to weed out enemy bullets, I think. I can't remember. But yeah, Fitbit counter for player 1 and 2. Was there anything else? I feel like there was more. But I guess, like, looking at the list, that's a lot of things you've done. You've also done, what's it? You've also done the whole teleporty thing back and forth. So you can have it so that you can grab second player to teleport to first player, and vice versa, I guess. Or I don't know if that's something that you you had it right except for the C. Vice versa. And you impersonated a god? Sounds like something Omni would do. Second one. V-I-C-E. Vice. Seems like something you could have explained.
Seems like that's something you could have explained pretty quickly.
Yes. Looking back, we admit we took the wrong path. But the Ogis were in pain. Our homes was nothing but ash. We were seeking
bullet counts for you, yeah.
Companionship. Seeking allies. When we found them, we rejoiced.
But you didn't bother.
They began to call it the voice of the
That sounds like laziness.
The old gods would have disapproved.
Laziness.
The Julahan is a false god.
That'll be work. Oh, okay.
The cake is
it'd be a lot of work then, yeah.
For purpose in their lives. We gave it to them.
I know.
They wanted to explore the world again. To search for new places.
No, from the sounds of it, you made it sound like it would have been difficult to try and figure out how to filter for my stats. Just play game. I know. Labor of love. Entirely, I know. The Caicus were searching for meaning, for some purpose in their life. Interesting. Okay. Okay. Smart, you got them to do your work. People aren't tools. That benefited you both.
So you were looking for Leal and they wanted to explore. Well, that sounds like a win-win situation.
That is how we saw it as well. But even we admit that we may have taken it too far.
To use them.
When we discovered we could control the Caicus drones directly, we began to use them as our eyes and ears to the world outside of our shield. We prayed the old gods understand our desperation. We left the Caicus in the ether for too long. push them further and further, and soon the voice of the Dullahan fell silent. They have been quiet ever since. This is our sin. Please do not think less of us. We were longing to find our gods and rebuild our tribe.
It would be a lot of work because I'd have to reverse engineer your equipped weapon address. Okay, it would require you to do stuff for me. I don't mind. Like, what kind of stuff? Dance for me, Inky. Bail through music makes me want to dance. Yeah, it's pretty bopping music. It's all pretty good. Well, anyways, let me know when you are ready to swap over. You're gonna dance for a bit? Alrighty. Or give me kind of a heads up so I can sort of, like, prepare to switch over. But yeah. Anyhow. Hehe. Okay, I will give you 10 seconds! 10 seconds! How do I know you're not controlling it? Could I use the transmitter? Why keep the transmitter?
If you're so remorseful, why do you still have the transmitter in your village?
The transmitter is no longer connected to the Caicus. If you do not believe us, please look for yourself. We have nothing to hide.
Nothing to hide.
Pray do not think less of us for this. It hurts to speak of. Please, leave us to once again beg forgiveness from the old gods.
What? Okay. So, do we have to go back to the Caicus? Do we have to go back to the Caicus? Ooh. I like Pooch's voice. She has a nice voice. Oh, here we go. Neural interface active. Put face in mask. I don't know if I want to put my face in that. It looks really grody. Would you guys put your face in that? Connect. We are putting our face in it. I'd love it. Oh my god, what are we? We are playing as one of the creepy drones that get dragged around. Look at this. Look at this thing. What are we? It's like a really giant fat body with boobs. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. This game is so weird. So weird. Okay.
Holy shit, this is weird.
Holy shit, this is weird. Read my thoughts exactly. I forgot his name. Why does this drone keep, like, hopping up? What the fuck? Okay. Download mapping data. It's on the floppy disk. Initiate self-destruct sequence. Oh, no, we shouldn't. We shouldn't kill them. That sounds bad.
This must be the main computer.
I think there might be repercussions for doing that too. We don't need to kill them, right? They're not doing any harm. At least I don't think so. This is the weirdest thing I've ever had to control in a game.
So high up.
Oh, okay. I'm kind of ready, I think. Okay. I'm gonna look up some stuff, though. That's okay. I'm actually a little hungry. So I think I might just take a quick break to eat dinner. That might be like another... at most 15 minutes. I will eat as fast as I can. like what weapons I want for my character? Okay. Yeah, I think I'll go live in 15 to 20 minutes or something. Oh, okay. Okay. That's fine. And even if I beat you before you go live, I'll probably just switch over. Take my time switching over.
So there is a transceiver.
Am I supposed to do other things? Or did downloading the map... Was that enough?
It's just spinning in place.
Okay. Okay, see, I'll let you know when I live for sure. When you live for sure. When Omni lives! He lives! He's alive! Oh. Okay, you tell me when you're alive. It's good to be alive. Why can't this character think of any faster? It's so slow, this drone. I guess I just exit. I was just like wandering around.
Mark, I think we should give this to the Anasi. They have an addiction. They just want to live normal lives.
If we give them this data, we're just enabling them.
If we don't give it to them, they'll be stuck in the same situation, only with no leverage against the Chisnama. I don't trust those Ose. Something about them. They're drug dealers, Mark. And worse,
drug dealers.
They're making drugs that give the Anasi false hope. They're holding the memories of their families hostage. Just think about it before you make a choice. Give the data to Uthi. She just wants to take care of her people. She wants to give them hope. Don't take that away from them.
No. Okay, I found a list of best weapons. Sweet. Now I know what to look for. I should probably really take a look at that too. If you don't mind sending me that page, probably take a look and see how to build Mohs. So just like randomly hoping I'm doing okay. Hey, civilian! Who are you calling a dirty civilian? Do you know what build you're doing? No. Does it look like I know what I'm doing as a gamer? Omni? No. I just punch in random stats, okay? I punch in random stats, and I hope for the best. I'm just kidding. I've sort of tried to, like, pick stats that I thought I would enjoy playing for Moles. But, I don't know. I suppose it's probably best to follow a tried and tested build guide. Bulletstorm, Boss Killer, Bottomless Mags, Endless Rockets, Grenadier, Hybrid. Okay. I guess I could take a look. And I guess the build will define what kind of weapons would be best. Okay. Thank you. Alright, I'll take a quick glance through this. Okay. Thank you for the link. So much reading. I'll see which one is probably suitable for my playstyle. There's another link for the BIS gear. BIS. What is BIS? BIS. Oh, best in slot. Okay. Let you know if I find it or don't. Okay. I will. We'll see how much of it I can get through and read. No, thank you. Alright, so now we have this map thingy. So we can choose to either give it to the Chizunyama or give it to the Hanasi, I think. And I think giving it to the Hanasi is... what the fuck is our brother's name? No, I don't want to pull up the stupid codex. PDA. I'm gonna figure out who filtered by character. Oh, Don Leslie is our brother. Okay, and our name is Marky. Okay. On a floppy disk, exactly. And he was saying to give it to... Why do I keep clicking on that? I don't want to click on the codex. It's just a sketchbook. He wants to give it to the Hanasi. Okay. I actually agree with him. Because if we just give it to the Chizunyama, it's not benefiting the Hanasi, even though they're, you know, addicted to drugs. That's not their fault. Wait, where is the... Sorry for the background noise, guys. We have to go to Saxon World? Saxon World, okay. Buffalo! You agree with me? Okay.
The Chizunyama want to leave. They just want to get out of here. We can help them do that.
That would sentence the Hanasi to death.
If we help them leave, we're sentencing the Hanasi to death.
The Hanasi survived without the Earth before.
Oh no, Bucci is giving me a different dilemma.
Chizunyama are afraid. They have locked themselves away for protection. Now they want to leave a place that doesn't want them. You can make that happen. Please, Mark, help them leave.
Oh no. But if I give it to the Hanasi are just going to use that information to barter with the Chizunyama. So to me it seems like a more of a win-win situation if I give it to the Hanasi. So I'm gonna wait to go live till you go have dinner. Oh, okay, I think. And I'll just sell my weapons and stuff. Oh well, that's fine. I don't know, you said you would take like 15 to 20 minutes, but I guess I should really go and eat dinner since it's been probably 5 minutes. Greetings, happy zombie Jesus adopted pagan tradition day. Hello, not a box bot. Are you referring to Easter? I don't really celebrate Easter, so. Oh shit, I have to call my dad, it's Easter, I know. All right, not a box bot. I'll tell you when I'm off the phone with my dad. Okay, Omni. I'm also going to eat dinners, Lowe's. Yeah, you came back just in time, not a box bot, for me to like go take off and have dinner. I'm just wondering if I should just leave it on the screen, because there's some really cool music that pops up in this overworld music. So maybe I'll just leave it here. Actually, no. I'm gonna fly over to... I'll park myself by the Hanasi, so that way I know. Yeah, sorry, not a box bot. I'm actually gonna swap over to Borderlands 3. When Omni is ready to host. So, but at least I got some time put into this game. I'm pleased. I am pleased. Lurk anyway, just wanted to say hi. Oh, okay. That's cool. Thanks for stopping by to say hi. And for the lurk. The lurky lurks. You can lurk with some cool music then, I guess. I have to figure out what to eat for dinner. Lurk! Can I save it here? The music is so loud in this, in like the overworld area. Like, I don't know if you guys can hear me. Well, I know you guys can hear me. Holy crap! Pixel Pappy with the hearty raid of 3 kittens. I'm sorry for the really loud music. But welcome, welcome. Hello, everyone. How you doing? How was your dailies with Animal Crossing? Ooh. No, I don't want to continue. I'm actually gonna be taking a quick break to go eat dinner, but I'm gonna leave the stream up and running. And then after dinner, I'm going to switch over to Borderlands 3. Today was Bunny Day 2. Oh, happy Easter to you guys that celebrate it. I don't really celebrate Easter, but you know. I was gonna eat dinner too. Okay, we can all go eat dinner. We can all take a break, go eat some dinner. And when I come back, we'll be swapping over to Borderlands 3 to play some stuff with Omni. So, gonna AFK here. You guys can enjoy the tunes. Boys love 3. Yes, boys love 3. And also enjoy this ad. I'll see you guys in like 15 minutes.
Leslie, you honor us with these gifts. Our memory walker told us what it saw when your name was revealed in the record. I am glad to know the record spoke truth. You helped the Hanasi, and we are in your debt.
I don't believe in nonsense from fortune tellers.
A memory walker does not tell fortunes. It simply reveals what it has lived through before.
So how do we get the teller device from the Chizunyama?
We have been trying to gain access to the Chizunyama homeland for some time. I have only one question, which will help in our negotiations.
I'll do anything I can to help end this peacefully.
Do the Chizunyama have any Hanasi working inside their shield?
Yeah, they did. But the Hanasi workers looked well taken care of.
Many Hanasi have been missing over the years. We suspected they were lured away, but we never had proof. Thank you, Mark Leslie. The Kaheka's maps show a way to their village, a way to get past their shield. We will surprise them with a visit. In a while, return to the Chizunyama homeland. We will have negotiate your tether device. You have shown that you are a friend of the Hanasi. Please take this token to honor us in the arena. You have earned it.
Thank you.
Civilian?
Alright, I'm like halfway through my dinner, but I'll swap here. I need to update my title. Let's see. What part were we at?